Well.
Okay, that's enough. Cliff, you said you were going to take care of this.
Yeah, and you said you weren't going to cheat on me with Danny and then dump me.
Okay, I would never have said that. That would have sounded very suspicious. Look, Cliff, I am very sorry that I hurt you. But can't you just take care of this for old time's sake?
No.
Can't you take care of this for that time we did it in the wax museum?
That wasn't me.
What? Really? Okay, that was Danny. Okay, I'm so sorry. All right, just at least give me my receipts and my papers back.
No, Mindy, I think the universe should punish you. Why do you get everything you want? I mean, I helped you out with this, and you still got to date the guy that you cheated on me with?
So what are you saying, that you would help me if I wasn't dating Danny?
Well, I don't know. I mean, what are you saying? Did you two break up?
Yes. Yes, we did break up. And Danny cheated on me.